And closer to home, the South Alabama Jags are quietly on a four-game winning streak as they hit the road this weekend to take on Louisiana-Lafayette. So why the sudden improvement after dropping two straight early in the season? Many of the players will tell you they've learned how to play together.
Oh, from game one to now, we made a big improvement. You know, I just felt like game one, I don't want to say we were selfish, but we weren't playing like brothers. And then we realized that as the season started going on, if we play together, we're going to come out with a W.